D, it feels like we're leaning into the plans that Jesus has been laying out for us. I quickly realized that you're the type of person I want to share everything with. You've always been open with me and you've made me feel heard. I promise that I will learn to surrender my whole self to you. I want to lay down all of my strength, all of my weakness, and all of my dreams at the feet of our marriage. I also promise that our marriage will be a lifelong surrender to Jesus. This is my solemn vow.
And the story goes on.